wanna say, I wanna shout, telling the world what a little it's about. So put it in all over me, yeah. I'm not afraid. This is what I'll do different. Being a leader, oh.
Yeah. You take the lead, so you're the one who's in charge. You plant the seed of our youth, you must take a bond. And the respect demand won't disregard. But if you rudely approach, you will only get sly remarks. And they'll always try to rattle the leader, but they don't know the leader in the battles of leaders. They listen the best, lead the way for the rest, and always taking the shots without a bulletproof vest. Yeah, to take the lead, you always have to be strong. The qualities that you need are listed here in the song. Yeah, they don't want to take the first step, and if the easy way is right, a leader's going left.
I wanna shout,
wanna shout.
I'm telling the world what a leader's about. So put it in all over me, yeah. I'm not afraid. This is what I'll do different. Being a leader.
If I was in a leadership position, I would listen to the people and make moves with precision. Take example of leaders who came before, taking every opportunity, opening every door. They never gave up the fight, never gave up the tussle. From the leaders like Mandela to leaders like Nipsey Hussle. It's not about the book, it's about who's the reader. I was taught by my teacher to be a future leader. So I will never slack, I'll lead the way with my raps. And I know the haters attack, but the good leader don't move back. We must all come together, whites, colors and blacks, cause together we are better and everyone knows that. The economy is ours and I'll be leading us. Call me Rosa Parks, coming from the back of the bus, making my way forward using lyrics in my song. And Gandhi said, forgiveness and attribute of the strong.
I wanna shout,
I'm
telling the world what a leader's about. So put it in all over me, yeah. I'm not afraid. This is what I'll do different. Be the leader.
Kids are dying of stray bullets flying. The mommies are left crying, gang war in its prime. These are the issues we need to underline, cause we can't have kids dying at the age of 9. The changes I would make the world shake. Cycle of poverty I'll break and lower the death rate. The low standard of living is something we can't escape. You need a leader that's great, and his name is Tyler J.
I wanna shout,
wanna,
or tell in the world what a leader's about. So put it in all of the I'm not afraid. This is what I'll do different. Being a leader.
Oh,
telling the world.